السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. And they said, ربنا لا تجعلنا فتنة للقوم الظالمين. How can we be a trial for ظالمين? And ظالمين refers here towards non-believers, disbelievers. Every single action we do, we have to be more smart, we have to be extra successful, extra hardworking, extra honest, and extra loving in our actions, in our dealings, in our attitude, so that we don't do anything knowingly or unknowingly, willingly or unwillingly, that will increase the disbelievers in their disbelief and say, you know what, look at that. This is what Muslims are. This is what Islam looks like. So that means I'm better. This is how we become trial for other people. This is how our religion, because of us, become a trial for other people. So what we want to do when we make this dua and we say, لَا تَجْعَلْنَا فِتْنَةَ لِلْقَوْمِ الظَّالِمِينَ, when you're saying this dua with the intention of being the best you can be in dunya and akhirah, not just completely abandoning the success and achieving high goals of dunya and just focusing on your deen alone, because then the people who are dunya lovers, then for them it's a very solid reason to say, you know what, if you go towards the deen, you basically lose. So we want to be successful, and when we are making this dua knowing this, then obviously all day long while making this dua, we are thinking unconsciously and consciously, what can I do that will not be fitna or trial for a person who is looking at me, who is dealing with me, who is hanging out with me. And subhanAllah, we are put into a state where we are always conscious, obviously, when we know what we are saying. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us and our religion, and do not make us fitna or trial for zalimeen. Ameen ya Rabbi.